Welcome to the Health Room. In this video, you will learn how to cure mumps naturally. If you or your child are suffering from mumps and don't know how to cure it, then this video is for you. Mumps is a common problem that occurs in children and adults alike, which affects the salivary gland that is located between the jaws and the ears. The most obvious symptom is swelling of the salivary glands, giving the patient a hamster-like face. Once someone has had mumps, they usually become immune to future infections. Even though there are several medicinal treatments for this condition, there are several natural home remedies for mumps as well, which you can use as an adjunct treatment for a speedy recovery. Here are 10 natural ways to cure mumps fast. Number 1. Garlic paste. Garlic is a very effective home remedy for mumps. Crush a few garlic cloves and apply it over the affected parts. This provides faster relief from pain. Number 2. Put some aloe vera gel. Aloe vera has some of the best anti-inflammatory properties, which can help you ease your condition and the subsequent pain that you might feel. It also has antibacterial properties that can cure your condition and get rid of the infection-causing virus. Number 3. Peepal leaves or sacred fig leaves. Sacred fig or peepal leaves are an excellent home remedy for mumps. The leaves should be smeared with ghee or oil and warmed over fire. This can be applied over the inflamed part. This can be done twice daily and this should be left on the affected area for about half an hour for. Number 4. Apply ginger paste. Ginger is an excellent home remedy for mumps. Ginger has anti-inflammatory and antiviral properties and it also helps in relieving the pain, making it a very useful home remedy for mumps. Paste should be made by drying and powdering the roots of ginger. Applying this paste over the affected parts will give instant relief from inflammation. Ginger can also be taken orally as a part of the diet. Number 5. Apply asparagus paste. Asparagus is a very good home remedy for mumps. The stem combined with an equal quantity of fenugreek seed should be ground together to a paste and this should be applied over the swelling. Number 6. Apply crushed black pepper. Black pepper is also a very effective natural remedy for mumps. Black pepper should be powdered and mixed in water to make a paste. This paste must be applied over the affected parts and this will give the best results in a shorter time. Number 7. Put some margosa leaves paste. The leaves of margosa are a very effective home remedy for mumps. The leaves mixed with turmeric should be made into a paste and this must be applied on the swollen or infected parts. Number 8. Get enough rest. To help stop the virus from spreading, plus to let your immune system kick the virus and resolve your symptoms, it's best to stay home while you experience symptoms. This can mean avoiding contact with most other people anywhere between 7 to 20 days depending on how severe the virus is. Bed rest usually isn't necessary, but it's important to get at least 8 to 9 hours of sleep a night and probably take time off from any strenuous activities too. Number 9. Put some crushed fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds are an excellent home remedy for mumps as it contains antiviral and anti-inflammatory properties. It also has other beneficial medicinal properties which make it a very useful home remedy for many viral infections including mumps. Number 10. Drink more fluids and consume electrolytes because the mumps can cause pain in the throat and make it hard to swallow or chew food normally. Many people wind up losing their appetite and consuming little calories or fluids. To help keep your immune system strong and prevent symptoms from worsening, it's important to drink enough water, usually around 8 ounce glasses per day for adults or more, and prevent electrolyte imbalances. Complications from mumps are rare but can be serious if left untreated. Symptoms normally go away on their own within 10 days. Natural remedies may help relieve your symptoms. If your symptoms last more than 10 days, talk to your doctor. If you found this video useful, please give us a thumbs up. If you have anything you want to add on how to cure mumps, feel free to drop us a comment below. And if you want to see more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you updated with our latest videos herein. The Health Room.